Unit 5. Page 53. A closer look, 1. Pronunciation. Activity 5. Read the mini talks and underline the short words. For, the, from, and, but, at, of, to. You think use the strong form. Then listen and check.
1.
Where are you from?
I'm from Hanoi. 2.
Can you come and check this paragraph for me?
It's okay, but you shouldn't use and at the beginning of the paragraph. 3.
Did you ask her to join our group?
I've asked her several times, but she doesn't want to. 4.
Is this letter from Peter?
No, the letter is to him, not from him.